champion here, well, he was a 3 years old champion of this Francais 3 months. The gentleman who ultimately faced against is Karis de Kruijker, who is normally a world champion of 2002 at Diamant de Sommier. She in turn has been a successful show champion and we met finalist when she was 6. The second gentleman who ultimately faced against is Jean-Louis de Kruijker by another world champion. This time obviously Kito de Bossé, and that was way back in 6 years of age, Kito de Kruijker, finalist at 6 years of age also. The third dame of Ultimate de Kruijker is Betty de Kruijker by Luigi de Lemoine, who in turn has produced the approved stallion and finalist at 6 years of age. Vaca de Kruijker, also Ace de Kruijker, Liberto de Kruijker, and a whole load of other offspring with the Kruijker affix. The fourth dame of Ultimate de Kruijker is Danae, the bystander, who's produced amongst others the Danelle, the Danelle of Marley Danelle, Bernadette Danelle, who we've already spoken. One star Danelle, the Stallion Chabanada, as well as Nikita Danelada, the Danelle of Hulon de Monet, they're competing abroad, and Grace's Derby, the Danelle of Fleur Derby, Javert Derby, Coolest Derby, Cricus of the Glasgow, and so the list goes on. Different offspring then related to number 18, Ultimate de Kruijker.